what's up, guys? It's time for another Genshin video, but this is sort of a last-minute Genshin video. I'm posting this randomly because I just saw that it, less than half an hour ago, as at the time I'm recording this video, the Arlecchino, I think is what their name is, character demo just came out for Genshin Impact. Now, if you're new to this channel or you don't remember, for context on my experience with Genshin, when the game first came out, I played a decent amount of Genshin, playing up to the Liyue quests, and then I stopped for many years. And now recently I've been getting back into it. I watched all the character demos on this channel, did reactions to all of them. I'm in the middle of watching all the version trailers. I should be putting out the final part of me watching the version trailers in several days. And I've been playing a bit of the game recently as well. I did a live stream and now I'm recording myself playing some story quests, and hopefully I'll be putting up some sort of edited version of that gameplay on my channel at some point. So there's a lot of Genshin that I'm doing lately, and I've been really enjoying it. I saw this character, I mean, some people told me that this character was coming on when I was doing my live stream. I don't know much about them. I'm even using they, them pronouns because I don't even know. I think this is a woman, but I'm not 100% sure. But I did, as I was scrolling through Reddit the other day, I did see like a screenshot of this character's design, and it looked fucking incredible. I'm excited to jump into this trailer, see what it's all about. But if you guys want more Genshin content, make sure to let me know that you want more Genshin content. I would love to provide it on this channel if people liked it, you know. So just make sure to let me know, like the video, comment down below, subscribe to the channel, and go check out some other videos of mine. Maybe it's not just Genshin content, maybe there's other stuff on this channel you might enjoy. Go check it out. And as always, if you want to support me that extra little bit, I also have a Patreon account, and I have a Gent Watches One Piece channel as well, if you like One Piece. Okay, here we go, let's jump into this. Arlecchino, lullaby, let's do it. Okay, here we go, I'm so excited about this. I want to try to pull for whatever this, whoever this character is. That long ago, the long nights were the den of dangers untold. Oh. Look at that design, the eyes. Her eyes are awesome. Children would huddle at home and light the hearth, awaiting the adult's return. Oh. Oh my god, I love her. Whoa! A spark cannot shatter all shadows until it sets all ablaze. Oh, this is to the other end of life. Incredible. Still bleak shades. Oh my god! She's sick! That weapon is incredible. This music is insane. I almost want to turn down my volume, but blowing out my eardrums is part of the point. Oh, and the lullaby music. Not lullaby, but you know. Kind of lullaby. Yeah, there's so many children in this demo. Oh, I'm curious about this character's story, considering how much it's showing children. Is it like part of her backstory? Is that part of her motivation, or does she hate children? Oh my god! Oh my god, I need her now.
I hear that the children love to play by the fireplace.
Okay, sounds like it's part of her motivation.
To use the name House of the Hearth. Still, its flame is no longer needed, for you have the strength to defend yourselves.
Huh. Oh man, that's so cool. That's so great. I want her so so much. There was some gorgeous imagery in this. I gotta see this. Yeah, this is the main picture showing off her design. Holy, like, what a killer design. The color scheme is amazing. Her expressions are fantastic. I mean, I love a character with good expressions. Her voice was great. I don't know who voices her, but amazing. Wow. I'm impressed and excited about this character. she's a pyro, which is cool. This is really cool. Because I'm not 100% sure, but I think she's a villain, right? I think, is she one of the harbingers? I'm kind of caught up with, not caught up, but I'm kind of more understanding of the lore now, because I've been actually playing the game again recently. And so I remember there are like the harbingers, and they're all like apparently pretty sick. I feel like she gives me that vibe, and I feel like maybe I've heard someone say that she is, so possibly she is, but she, I mean, like, come on, it looks sick. The editing in this trailer was amazing, and yeah, I mean, as I said, it's based a lot around like children in the choir, and she said like the children like to be around the fire, so I think that's like her redeeming quality, is that she actually cares about children in some way or another. But I don't know, like, it could very well be that the opposite. It could be that she she wants children to be by the fire so she can push them into it. I don't know. Anyway, that's Arlecchino's little character trailer. I'm very impressed and happy with that. I can't wait, because this, I'm pretty sure her like banner comes up in a couple days. And when it does, I'm gonna start pulling and try to get her. Like, I don't have that many Primo gems. I can probably only do like 20 or 30 pulls right now, and so I'm just gonna pray. But if I don't get her, you know, for the duration of the banner being up, I'm gonna probably just keep trying. She looks so cool. That's my reaction to the Arlecchino lullaby trailer. Oh, it's called Lullaby, and I can't believe I didn't pick up on that. Yeah, that's my reaction to that trailer. I hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure to support this video if you did. If you want more Genshin content, let me know in the comments below. I would love to provide more of it. You get to see my authentic reactions to this beautiful story unfolding and these characters. I mean, I've actually been like crying at some of the things that are happening in Genshin. Like, I love, and like stupid things, like little things that don't need to make me cry, but they do. I want more Genshin, but let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.